Going to be a little different because instead of 100 Beanie Babies, this time I have 109 Beanie Babies. So let's get right to it. Ari's gonna come up so you can see better. Okay, we are gonna start with this little guy right here. His name is Seaweed. Look how cute he is. He's like a little otter holding his little grass. Next up, this is very scary to me. I can't even talk about him. This is Spinner. Spinner the Beanie Baby was the second spider to be made by Ty. The attention to detail includes a tiger striped body and red eyes. Oh my goodness, that is so disgusting. Can't. This is Love and Kisses. Love and Kisses does not have a birthday, so there he is. This one is Quackers. And that also doubles as a little hanger. This one is Mystic. Mystic the Unicorn. This one, oh, I gotta take the thing off. Uh-oh, guys. Here's the first one with the tag on it. This is Chili. Chili the Beanie Baby was introduced in June of 1994 and retired in January of 1996, making him one of the most sought after. So there he is, Chili. This one is Kiss Me Bear. Aw, this must have been for Valentine's Day. Little conversation hearts all over. This one is Sheets. Little ghost. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh. This one is Teddy. Teddy the Beanie Baby was made in six colors. A very limited number were produced in this very special cranberry color. So there he is. Here comes Yoshi. Aw, look at the little boy. He wants to be part of the video. Yeah, you do. Okay, let's see who this is. This one has a flower and a sun. I feel like the last video we saw a little one with a flower on it. Let's see. This one is Ariel. The flowers embroidered on the Ariel Beanie Baby and Beanie Buddy were based on a drawing by Ariel Glasser. Okay, this one is Harold. Harold was born January 7th of 2002. This one looks like American flag. Oh boy. Got it. Okay, this one is Spangle. And Spangle the Beanie Baby is the first beanie to feature two distinct pattern fabrics and three different head colors. So there he is. This one, spooky. What is your name? Creepers. You look like a creeper. Yeah.
paper.
This one is Cheery. Cheery. August 18th of 2000. This one is Hippity. June 1st of 1996. This one is Romance. It has a little heart for his nose. This one is Sunray. This says 10 years, so this was like the 10th anniversary. August 5th of 2002. This one's cool because these are like very, very soft. The wings are the, whatever you call that on a stingray. This is Howl, a little wolf. This is Spangle with a different head color. This one. Bless you. This one is a Fuzz. Fuzz the Beanie Baby is made with Tylon that is crimped under extremely high temperature. He is super, super soft. Super, super soft. This one is, let's see. This one is Forest. And she doesn't say anything about Forest in there, but her name. Look at this guy. Let's see who this is. Okay, this one is Stretch. Stretch the Beanie Baby is one of the most difficult to produce due to her long neck and numerous parts. So I guess it's anything with these long necks, because in my last video I showed we had a flamingo, and that's what it said on hers too. So that, this long neck must be hard to make. This one is Spike, August 13th of 1996. This one is a Freckles, June 3rd of 1996. This one is Socks the Sock Monkey, February 8th of 2010. So this one's more recent, only 8 years ago. This one, it says November on the tag, and its name is Topaz. So this is a November, it must have been for, what are those called, birthstones. Okay, so this colorful guy is Lizzie. Lizzie the Beanie Baby, made with tie-dyed fabric, was only produced for 6 months, making her one of the most valuable beanies. So there she is, or he is. This one is Inky. Inky the Beanie Baby was made in two colors. Can you name them? No. Can you name them? Leave me a comment in the comment section if you know what other color Inky was made in. This one is Valentino. Valentino the Beanie Baby was the first bear to feature embroidery. Pretty cool. This one is Speckles, and it has an E and it says Beanie Baby on it. This one is Pumpkin, without pump, like the pumpkin, it's Pumpkin. If that makes any sense to you, that's just what I read. All right, this is Kix, August 16th of 1998. This one, I think we had, didn't we have this one in a little one? This is Hope. Hope the Beanie Baby is the first Beanie Baby to be modeled after one of Ty's plush bears. Pretty cool. This is Spangle in the other color. So we had a pink one and then the big white one. So red, white, and blue. Next we have Sherbert. And Rory. Roar. This one is Tiger. This is one of the Zodiac ones. This is Bongo. We've had a couple Bongos. This one is Goatee. Goatee. November 4th of 1998. And this one is Blizzard. December 12th of 1996. This one is Legs. Let's see. January, February, March, April. April 25th of 1993. This one. Yoshi. Come here. There's a helicopter outside. This one is Periwinkle. We have Periwinkle and the little ones too. Collectors disagree as to whether Sunny and Periwinkle, the Beanie Babies, were originally planned to be sold via the internet. I guess that's what the E is for. Internet. Well, I don't know. That would be I. Never mind. Sorry about it. This little sweetheart is Spunky. Spunky the Beanie Baby got his name because of the spunky nature of Cocker Spaniels. Super cute. This one is Magic. Magic, let's see, September 8th, 1996. I guess when they first started, I'll show you on this tag, it has like number date. Do you see that? And then the normal, like later on in the Beanie Baby world, they didn't do that anymore. They did. Let me find one that did it. Come on. Where are you? Well, I'll show you when I come up to number one next. Okay, this is a Floppity. This is another hanger. This one is Eggs. And I think Eggs is the normal way. Yes, April 23rd, 2000. And see how they wrote it now? When you get a little bit newer. I say that, it's 18 years old, but you know what I'm saying. Newer. This one is called 2000 Holiday Teddy. 2000 Holiday Teddy. And this one is Cheezer. Cheezer was May 9th of 2000. The little mouse. This one is Snowcap. And this one is Velvet. Velvet was, oh boy, December 16th of 1998. This one I think we got at a Beanie Baby show because it still has a price on it. We got it for $10.95. Way back in the day, who knows when. This is Shamrock. Shamrock proudly wears a symbol of Irish luck and good fortune on his chest. So cute. And this is that. This feels like that other one with that material that was really soft. This is Wiser. This one is Peace. This is a February 1st of 1996. This one was a McDonald's one. This is Splits, May 17th of 2008. I love their leg. So cute. This one is Pinchers. Pinchers was January, February, March, April, May, June 19th of 1993. This is Daisy, Daisy the cow. Okay, so I have twin lips. This one is Cashew. Cashew was one of several Beanie Babies that shared their names with nuts. Can you name the rest down in the comment section? Because I have no idea. Well, we saw one, wasn't it Pecan Cashew? What did I just say? Cashew. There was another one. Go back in my other video and see if you can find it. This one is... I don't know. Ow! I'm gonna break my fingernail one of these times. This is Peanut. Peanut the Beanie Baby, made in this royal blue color, is extremely rare and very valuable. Okay, this is Inky in the littler version. There's bigger Inky and little mama and baby. And this one is Gucci. Gucci the Beanie Baby's fabric was one of the most expensive to produce. The shine on the fabric makes the tie-dyeing process more difficult. Gucci. This one is Stinky, February 13th, 1995. This one is Baby Girl. We had Baby Boy. Now we have Baby Girl. This is Halo the Second again. We have Sherbert in the littler version. I can't dig through all of them now. This is Dizzy the dog. This one is Ty 2K. This one is Hansel, January 11th. 2007. Hansel. So cute, Ginger Man. This little puppy is Weenie. This is July 20th, 1995. This one is Springy. Springy the bunny. Cute. And this little cat is Zip. Zip the Beanie Baby was made in three styles, all white, black and white, and all black. So this is the black and white one. Next we have Hobson. Hobson. Cute. We have another Spangle in the white, just like it, the big one. Next up, we have Mystic, but instead of the brown horn, she has an iridescent horn. This one is Eeks. Eeks is, I don't know, it says Halloween beanies. And this one is the 2004 Signature Bear. And that's what it says on the inside. Very cool. This one is Canyon. Canyon was May 29th, 1998. This one is Float. And Float was November 12th of 2000. Next up we have Fuzz. That's that soft material. This is Scat, May 27th of 1998. Okay, this guy is Snow Boy. Snow Boy the Beanie Baby was never made. This is the first and only time this pattern will be used. That's pretty cool. This one is BB Bear. BB Bear the Beanie Baby was the first Beanie Baby created without a birthday. Sad, you don't have a birthday. This one is Hissy. And this one is Clubby Part 3, or Clubby the Third, June 30th of 2000. This is a duplicate of Sheets. This is Aurora. I like your name, Aurora. This is a duplicate of Baby Girl. Next we have Iggy, the iguana. And this one is Peace. Peace the Beanie Baby was the first Beanie Baby with an embroidered emblem. This tie-dye technique on a soft toy is the first in the world. Pretty cool, first in the world. This is Ringo. And I think this one's a duplicate too. This is Teddy. Yes, I read this one already. This one is Knuckles the Pig. Tell me if I'm getting too high in my stack already. This is Scotty. Aww. And this one is Pecan. Hint, pecan. Just saying. Goldie. This one is, oh no. 30 the Bear, October 23rd of 2008. This is Scurry. Scurry was January 18th of 2000. I love the detail on the back, even though he's like a really gross bug, but that's pretty cool. Ooh. No. Oh god. Oh no. This is Harry, October 6, 2000. That's just a little bit too real for me. It's the eye. I think this is the eyes that do it. Oh. This is Cupid. This one is Toboggan. Toboggan was December 31st of 2008. This cutie pie is super soft. I'm gonna break my nail on your tag protector. Okay, got it. Whew, that was a hard one. Clubby. Clubby the Beanie Baby was not only the first BBOC, I don't know, bear, but also the first to wear a button. Pretty cool. Okay guys, seven more to go. This is Buzzy. This one is Floxy. So cute, the little curls. This one is Duchess. Duchess was April 2nd of 2007. This one is Fortune, the panda. Our last three. Oh my goodness. This is Dublin. Sparkly Dublin. And then we have Sweetheart. So cute. And our last one is Coop. And Coop was a basket beanie. And it says Happy Spring in there. So that's our last one. 109 Beanie Babies, guys. So that in total, I have shown you 209 Beanie Babies. I hope you enjoyed these videos. Please leave me a comment in the comment section. Please, if you like these videos, give them a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit that big red button and subscribe, become part of our family, and hit that bell to be notified when we put out new content. All right, guys, we'll see you later. Bye.